So I'm going to fill in some more of this butterfly with black thread, making sure that I've built up enough of the structure before we get rid of the dissolvable paper that's guiding me. The print on the paper is guiding my stitching. So I'm just going to keep going for a little bit. You're welcome to look in. So that's a little work in progress of some free machine embroidery of a butterfly that's printed on dissolvable paper.